Hello guys, welcome back to episode 3 of Minecraft Natural Survival. Today I'm fighting zombies with a fish. Last time. And please don't tell me what a skeleton looks like. Please don't tell me that. Holy cow! No! 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 Look at that skeleton. It has string. Look at that thing too. Oh, come here. Creeper, come here. Come here. Creeper, 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 blow me sky high. Oh my god. Holy crap. My god. This actually is a good looking door. How the heck did you get in? Just gonna smack you into my door. No, leave, maybe. I have a door, you don't have a door. Who has upper hand here? Me. Stay away from me. Stay away. I'm not enjoying this whatsoever. Yes, this is happening right here, right now, guys. Crap. Wooden sword. Give me that sword handle. I love the natural texture pack. It looks so cool. It is so cool. No! Haha. Holy. No, you leave that villager alone. You know what? I quit. This isn't happening. No! Zombify this guy. Anybody here? No. Why is there just two skeletons casually in there? Makes no sense whatsoever, but I'll go with it. Okay. I wanna see something. Using a shovel, Okay, I don't have a shovel, I broke down the old shovel anyways. So now all I need to do is go get some wood. But first I'll need 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2. Always with my trusty sword at hand, just in case there's any baddies. Like you! You, sir! Sheep! Finally! One sheep. Finally, we got sheep. This is the best day of my life. We got sheep. There we go. Yes. I gave life. Oh, you're a pig. Too busy now, tree. Going after some sheep. Finally, sheep are appearing. I needed this. Whoa, that's a deep cave. First of all, don't need deep caves. Caves. Caves are bad, kids. Caves are bad. Now. Oh, it's raining. Nope. Why should I put it in the crafting book? There's this other tree. Finally, I got some wood. I took it too soon. No! There we go, that's pretty good. Now, where's my house? Yeah, hello? House? But guys, I think I know what color bed I want. There we go. Because remember guys, you could color beds in this game. They look 3D finally, but you don't hold them 3D. But fix that much. It isn't night. Seems like it's night. Yes, I could build my crap. I could build this. No! Oh wow, I made a few mistakes. Yeah, I wonder if there's any mistakes on top. Nope, looks perfectly normal. It's not night, wow. It's not night. Do we live near water? No, not really. So for now, I'm just gonna put this in here, wait. There we go. There. Is it nighttime now? Because it seems like it's nighttime. Nighttime. How is it not nighttime? That's my question. Look at this glass. I can see straight through it. There we go. Finally going to sleep. There we go. Now all I need to do is fix this. Fix. And since I just have two left, I might as well just make some sticks. You should always stack up on your sticks. Right now I have 27. I learned that from Blake Skylock. Always stack up on sticks. And now this is great. So guys, that's gonna be the end of episode 3. It's been an amazing series so far, and I really like it. We have a little established base. All we gotta do is fix, well, a sand floor. So guys, see you next time. Goodbye.